Now your WAPT.com webcast and Storm Shield 16 weather.
Good morning. I'm Megan West with your WAPT.com news and weather headlines. Jackson police were on the scene of a shooting. It happened last night on Robinson Street. Okay.
Now your WAPT.com webcast and Storm Shield 16 weather.
Good morning. I'm Megan West with your WAPT.com news and weather headlines. Jackson police were on the scene of a shooting. It happened last night on Robinson Street. Police say the shooting occurred in front of Provine High School. Police tell us they are still working to get more details about what exactly happened. Warren County deputies are now searching for this 14-year-old wanted in connection with the murder of her mother. 14-year-old Tyla Vega was last seen wearing black and white shirt and pink black and white shorts. 32-year-old Alicia Vega was found dead Monday in her home on Jones Road. Her son found her body when he got home from school. Deputies believe Tyla Vega may be in a tan 2002 Dodge Durango with the license plate WBD139. Now let's get over to meteorologist Ethan Houston for our check of the weather. Good morning, Ethan.
Good morning. High pressure back in control of our weather pattern. Instead of the winds coming out of the north, they're going to start to switch to coming back out of the south, and that will allow us to warm back up into the 80s as we head on into your Mother's Day weekend, and temperatures will continue to climb. Through your Friday, temperatures back up into the upper 70s. Enjoy it while it lasts, because that sticky, humid, more like summer-like weather moves on in for the weekend ahead. Highs back up in the 80s, and those overnight lows holding muggy down into the 60s. Our next chance of showers moves back in the forecast heading on into Thursday night. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston with the forecast here on WAPT.com.